Hi friends, this video shows how to enable or disable HDMI CEC. First select settings from the top right corner. Then select TV settings. Then select HDMI CEC. So here we can see CEC switch. We can enable or disable CEC here. Just press the select button on the remote. So we have one key play option. We can enable or disable here. We have one key power off option. That also we can enable or disable. We can also enable auto language change option. Okay, so please try it. This way we can enable or disable HDMI CEC.